Personally, I'm especially excited about these new Vanford spinning reels from Shimano. The Vanford range effectively replaces the already immensely popular Stradic CI 4 Plus reels. And you might ask, why change something that's already so good? Well, the answer is pretty simple: to make it even better. And that's exactly what Shimano have done with these Vanford spinning reels. There are five models in the range, from a lovely little 1000 up to a compact bodied 5000. The biggest thing with these reels is smoothness and fast performance. They just take off like a scalded cat when you turn that handle. And the reason is that Hagane micro module gearing system inside and the MGL rotor system, all of which combines to make these one of the smoothest spinning reels I've ever handled. They are just stunning. So are the cosmetics. The colors on these reels are beautiful. You need to see them in the flesh to really appreciate them. And they sit perfectly with Shimano's very popular Zodius range of rods. The two together look like dynamite. Everything about these reels is smooth, including the drag performance. The 1000, 2000 and 3000 sizes have felt drag washers, which give the ultimate in performance for light tackle and finesse fishing. And then the 4000 and the 5000 have cross carbon drag washers for that high end performance on bigger fish. And because Australian fishermen are notoriously tough on their gear, Shimano have incorporated the X-Protect system into the Vanford range. That's a series of labyrinths inside the reel that prevent water from getting into the gears and, even more importantly, into the bail roller assembly. We all know how important that is when you're fishing light line on fast-moving fish. That smoothness and speed of takeoff is really noticeable, and in fact the boffins tell me that these things are 48% easier to turn than just about any other reel. I don't know how they measure that, but it sure feels good in my hands. And when it comes to casting, the long stroke spool will get you a couple of extra meters on every cast, and over the course of a day that means more fish.